you guys last night. How much confidence do you think that helps get the team going into the game
today? It gives us a lot of confidence knowing that we could, this is a game we finished out. It was a close game. Usually in the past, close games we really didn't finish out, but I seen this game yesterday. We saw that we could finish out games. It gave us a lot of confidence going into chat Saturday.
A little joking about the three-pointers, but you shot the ball really well from three-point land.
Yeah.
See, how much that helped the team when you're shooting it like that?
I mean, it makes our team more deadly because then they have to respect our shot, and it makes it more easy to get into the paint and stuff like that. I mean, I just credit that to all of our work in the gym and stuff, to the assistant coaches and stuff like that.
This conference, it seems like it's going to be a grind every night, and I would imagine Saturday's going to be that way as well.
Yeah, I mean, Chad, they won SoCon last year, so, I mean, they're defending champions, so it's a game that we're really prepared for. We just want to go out there and get it.